sisters.
Hello, yes, my name is Danielle. Everybody's like, I didn't know your name.
No,
I didn't know it.
I'm Danielle. First, I want to say thank you all for coming. And my tribute to my mother is I don't have to write anything down. This is definitely from my heart. I praise God for you. You would hear you never heard any complaints because I'm just grateful. I'm grateful to have had a mother that wasn't out in the street, wasn't out in the bars. You know, didn't smoke, didn't curse, didn't drink. That meant a lot to me. Didn't have different men around us. I appreciate that. Mm-hmm. And just having a mother that taught us about the Lord, and we had to build from that. So I'm glad that I praise God that you gave us a foundation. And you didn't know everything, but as a mother, I don't know everything. You made mistakes, but as a mother, I make mistakes. You made bad decisions, but as a mother, I made bad decisions. One story I do remember, I got a couple stories. I'm going to use this one. I think I was probably like 10, and she gave me an afro when nobody was wearing afros. When I went to school, everybody was like, oh, you hip. And I came home, I was like, Mom, why you do my hair like that? She said, hip is good. Hip is good. And I'm like, no. I remember when, you know, I was telling Sister Janice today that she allowed us to walk around bare feet, and I cut my foot, and she didn't take me to the hospital, she just wrapped it up. So I do thank God for her medicine.
That's why you live.
Jessica know I don't live, but I do praise God for her. Everybody loved her. And one thing that's sad with me growing up is, when we used to walk around our neighborhoods, people used to say, "Hi, your mom going, I love your mom." And I said, I wanted that when I got older. I wanted people to ignite, say, I love her. You know, she was like, tell your mom, I said, hi, we love your mom. Everywhere I went when we were in our neighborhood, she was always a nice person, always treated people nice, and I always wanted to be there. That always stuck with me. Every time we went out, I didn't understand. She asked people if they were saved, but you know, I was like, not that again. Everywhere we went, from the supermarket, gas station, you didn't know Jesus Christ as a personal savior, but hey, praise God, she was a witness for the Lord. So we just praise God for her, and I just thank God for having a mother like my mom. I wouldn't trade her for the world. I thank God that she's been here for me and my kids. In Jesus' name, amen.
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 We're going to walk down. We're going to do it because we had an SBI time.
Yes.
Here we go.
I want it.
We're not going to do